DJ Dilla Show.
Ready. Ready to fight.
Well, we might be the only people sitting in this arena right now. Standing room only, Dillashaw and Garbrandt to meet again here tonight. In that first meeting, Garbrandt was an inch away from landing a spinning back fist that could have produced an entirely different result. Your thoughts on the third act tonight?
We're sitting because we have to. We would love to be standing like everyone else in this arena, but you can feel the electricity every time they fight. People cannot wait for these two to get a hold of each other.
Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy. Right, so that continues All right, coming up next, a flyweight matchup between Henry Cejudo and TJ Dillashaw.
Ready.
Dillashaw's got a bruise starting to appear on that right side of his body now. Good work from the top here by Cejudo. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be fair.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hooked. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
He's not committing to his goal. He's throwing his jab. He may blow the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. But he doesn't seem to have the intent on landing. He's got his offense and he's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, TJ Dillashaw!
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce.
He's gonna be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also, most times, walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.